for me own material that shouldn't be. Two women police arrested Jando way up in my room. I decided to make an invention, so I pack up my house with iron. The news went wrong and that was the case. You know they come up with a warrant searching my place. Look at your 5 o'clock in the morning, two women police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all me iron exposed. They started questioning me. Where you get this amount of iron, son? Please answer the question. I say I didn't know it was against the law. So they told me that explanation to call. Then they hold me and they throw me in the maria and carry me to the female commissioner. It was 5 o'clock in the morning. Two women police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all me iron exposed. As soon as they take me out from the maria, I bounce up the commissioner. When she see me, she turns she face. But this time, iron all round me waist. This was a statement to me. It's the most I've seen in this colony. So we go charge him for unlawful possession. Oh my lord, no bail for the iron man. And I'm in trouble. 5 o'clock in the morning, two men police came searching. And before I could put on my clothes, all me iron exposed. Trial. If you see women inside the place, and it's a woman magistrate to try my case, but after the police give evidence, she call upon me for my defense. But she said before she come to a conclusion, I have to come home in your house to inspect this iron. Yeah, what happened? She came by me with a chickney to examine the iron personally. But when she left the house, I was happy. She take all the iron and set me free. Promises.